Hello and welcome. We are now at Nanjing Anti-Japanese Aviation Martyrs Memorial Hall. It is located at the north foot of Purple Mountain in Nanjing. At my side is Sun Yao. She is a professional commentator of this memorial hall.
大家好，我是南京抗日航空烈士纪念馆讲解员孙瑶。
Thank you. Can you show us around this monument to introduce us about this monument, the history and its foundation?
我们现在所在的位置呢，是我们纪念馆航空烈士纪念馆的公墓区。大家现在看到这个雕像呢，我们是抗日航空烈士纪念碑，是在1995年的时候为了纪念抗战胜利50周年所修建的。
Behind us, we can see is the monument of anti-Japanese war. This monument laid its foundation in the 1995.
在我们的纪念碑背后呢，我们看到有30块环列成弧形的黑色大理石碑，上面一共镌刻着牺牲了4295位在中国的抗日战场上的飞行员的名单，包括中国的、苏联的、美国，还有2位韩国飞行员。
Behind these two large monuments, we can see 30 pieces of small black monuments engraved with more than 4,000 martyrs sacrificed in the anti-Japanese war, and including martyrs from US, China, Korea, and the Soviet Union. We can see citizens from Nanjing spontaneously pay their respect to the martyrs on this special day. 你好，我可以问一下你今天来这边的目的吗？
我们是南京林业大学土木学院关工委，今天是7月7号，组织我们土木学院的大学生、在校大学生，还有部分的学生的家长，还有他们的孩子，进行这一次非常有意义的活动。主要的主题就是缅怀历史，珍爱和平。这个孩子们通过参观啊，印象非常深刻，通过介绍给他们留下了非常难忘的印象。
This is the instructor from Nanjing Lingye Construction School, and he holds these events to pay their respect to the martyrs here and their title for today's events is to pay respect to the passing martyrs and to cherish the peaceful day today. And they have a very unforgettable memory today.
为我们国家、为我们民族牺牲一些先烈，我们永远不会忘记他们。
We will never forget about these pioneers sacrificed for our nation.We can see there is a student here. 你好。
啊，你好。
请问你今天来这边此行的目的是什么？
这是我们南京林业大学土木工程学院组织的党日活动。然后是我们来这边是因为今天不是7月7号嘛？80年的今天，然后是七七卢沟桥事件爆发，标志着中国全面抗日战争的开始。然后是我们来这里，一方面是纪念我们的革命先烈们，纪念他们为世界反法西斯战争的胜利做出的巨大贡献；另一方面是对我们学生党员自己的勉励。今天的幸福生活来之不易，然后我们中国航空航天事业的发展也是经历了从无到有、从弱到强。
He mentioned that 80 years ago at this day is the outbreak of the 卢沟桥 incident.At this special day, he would like to pay respect for the sacrificed pioneers 80 years ago. Over the past years, museums, memorials, and monuments about the Air Force volunteers and veterans have been built across China. Chinese people have never stopped mourning the veterans and martyrs sacrificed in this China's war against Japan. Sun, can you introduce us about this place?
好的，现在我们来到了我们纪念馆的馆区。看到这个小广场呢，我们称之为小英雄广场，因为我们用中苏美三个国家具有代表性的飞行员，帮他们塑了1:1的全身的小铜像，作为民国空军一个杰出的代表。
Here behind us is a place we called it about the Hero Plaza, because we set up several medal statues about the respect heroes and.Martyrs.
好的，大家现在看到这架飞机模型呢，就是当时民国空军最早使用的叫霍克飞机。从外观上看呢，它还是一种 双翼的，我们所谓的两个翅膀的双翼飞机，是比较老的一款战斗机了，也是民国空军在抗战初期使用的最为多的一款飞机机型。
We can see this airplane model is the most used airplane model during this anti-Japanese war. And this model we can see use the double airplane wing. It is the most used airplane during the anti-Japanese war.
好的，下面我带大家去看一下，在我们的小广场上，其实还矗立着三位我们民国空军比较优秀的空战飞行员，也是我们牺牲了这么多飞行员中杰出的代表之一。
We can see the several medal statues. They are highly respected during the China's war resistance against Japan, and they have paid contributions to this triumph of the war.
首先看到这位飞行员叫岳以勤，他是咱们四川芦山的一位，四川人吧，应该说是四川人。
First, we can see 乐以勤 is a Sichuan people in our Air Force Army.Because of their sacrifices, we would like to pay our special respect to the veterans and martyrs with iron wheels at this special day. They did so much to help the evil against our nation and contributed to the triumph of the Asian-Pacific battlefield and to end the Second World War. We would like to share their stories and tales at this special day to enrich our today's generation.Thanks, Sun, for introducing us about these stories, and thank you for watching. If you like our show, please share it with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Keep following our Xinhua News account. Thank you for watching. See you again.